coming from the right. It's the vehicle commander that provides us constant communication and commanding of the vehicle, and it's in communication with me as a squad leader. The private next to her is the gunner. He also provides us the cover on the machine gun using his standard camera and thermal camera that has a lot of capabilities of spotting the enemy and shooting the targets right on sight. Then we have the driver, who maintains the vehicle at all the time, knows every part of it and knows all the capabilities of it, all the benefits and all the things that we use for our daily tasks. Yes. The maximum speed of the vehicle that can go is 100 kilometers per hour, depending of course on the terrain. It has 8 wheels that provide us different capabilities. We can regulate the air system in our wheels so we can adjust them for different terrains and different types. Some of the areas that we are going through is very challenging. We can cross the water towards 2 meters high, and we can also cross the vertical and horizontal obstacles. On the vertical obstacles is 40% and the horizontal is 60%. The vehicle drives us from the point A to B. The vehicle provides us cover, and then we go out and do all our infantry tactics. There are in total 7 of us, counting me as the squad leader. We have 2 machine gunners, we have 2 grenadiers, and 3 riflemen. One of the riflemen is a combat lifesaver that's always taking care of us on the battlefield.
The weapon that our machine guns use is the M72 AB1. It's chambered in 7.62x39. That is the standard caliber of all Russian-made weapons back in the era. It has capabilities of firing by fully automatic by switching this little regulator and semi-automatic. The length of the weapon would be 1025 millimeters. The muzzle velocity is from 720 to 748 meters per second, and the fire rate would be from 600 to 700 rounds per minute. Difference, of course, on the bullet type. It has a cooling system and a thicker barrel that provide us a lot of firing power, and we can shoot a lot of bullets out of it in a short time without overheating the weapon so much. It's mainly used from the steel and from the hard wood, and it has capabilities of shooting and eliminating targets from 100 meters up to 400 meters. The sights go to up to 1 kilometer, but depending on the type of the target, the width and the height, the shooter can engage it with fairly easy. There are different kinds of optics that we can mount from 4x to 6x that provide us more overview on the situation and every other part. If you want to get more accurate results, you can disassemble or discharge the bipods, providing us stability and accuracy on all fields. It does not jam so easily because all the internal parts are spread around, and it has a lot of move and a lot of place inside of it. The rifle that we use in our infantry tactics is the VHS that is made in Croatia. Its purpose is for neutralization, elimination of live enemy forces, light armored vehicle and targets in the air up to 500 meters. The rifle is chambered in 5.56 and it's perfect for the right-hander and left-hander because it's ambidextrous. Just by switching the bolt inside of the rifle, easily the left-handed shooter and the right-handed shooter can manipulate it and shoot it without a problem, without the shells coming into their personal face area. It's chambered in 5.56. The muzzle velocity is from 900 to 950 meters per second. The total length is 860 millimeters, and it's made from polymer and steel. One of the attachments that we use is the standard regular aim point, the magnifiers or the LPOs, and of course the grip to compensate the recoil. The rate of fire differs from 880 to 950 bullets per minute. This depends especially on the type of the bullets we use. All the internal parts that are moving from the trigger mechanism, from the bolt, from all else is back into the in the rifle. It's centered towards the back position, so all the way it goes from the mag towards the pistol grip, not the front. And because of that system, we can put a longer barrel into the weapon that provides us more accuracy and more firing rate than all the other. The accuracy goes from 400 to 500 meter, depends on the optics that you're using. By using it on the iron sight, as far as you can see, it would be from 300 meter to 350 meter. It has a capability of shooting targets real fast and accurate.
First, we put security clamp from Fastener. Then we put the machine gun, other soft mounted assembly, and secure it with pins, security pins, from the side and from the down, to fix the machine gun. Then we put with the connector from electromagnet in the spot. Thank you.
Problem good, sir. The barrel has the capability of changing its grip quick. It's attached to
the magnet system. It's a QCB or quick change barrel.
Just push it.
We fix it. Then we pull the handle for elevation to stop the machine gun up. Remove the hatch from the standard camera. And put it in his place. We slower in gloves. Then remove the hatch from laser, put it up. Then we remove the hatch from thermal camera.
So we have two cameras and a laser to provide a solar jump.
Here you go. Then we take off the transportation brake to release the aiming devices. Here you go. Then again, release the handle from elevation and turn it back in operation. When it's in operation, it provides elevation up and elevation down. We pull the handle from azimuth to provide machine gun go 360.
Check for the emptiness, loading and unloading this weapon. First, we would raise the cover, make sure there are no brass inside, put it down, rack it into the back position. That will open the bolt. Why do we rack it now? Just in case there is a bullet that's into the barrel chamber, so it does not crack. When we are sure that it's empty, we just pull everything front. Whoop! Okay. Perfect. Then there is a box for more ammunition. We open. The total it goes is 200 bullets.
Yeah.
We then take the belt, slide it over into this area where the bullet lies, the bullet holder is put down. We close it, and while using the program that's inside of the vehicle, we rack it with the help of this part. There is a pin on the left side of the machine gun Browning M2 that is all here. This will automatically rack the weapon while using the program inside, and the bullet will be in place. The weapon will be ready to fire. And the electromagnet here, it's used for the recognition of the type of the bullet and also firing, because it's interfering with the parts, internal parts of our machine gun. Some of the best shooting results we can get with this all-crown system it's to 1,850 meters. The final distance of this weapon is 6,800 meters. If we need to shoot targets at far, far distances, up to 3,000 to 4,000 meters, we would use the Browning 50 cal, this caliber. It provides us great capabilities of shooting enemy infantries with a lot of different types of ammunition, from the standard, from the full metal jackets, armor-piercing, heavy explosive armor-piercing, incendiary trenchers, and so on. So if we need to destroy light enemy vehicles or some fortifications or any targets in air, we would use this type of the machine gun. This system is special because we can also mount the MK-19 automatic grenade launcher that's chambered in 40mm also. And it provides us great suppression firepower over the enemy, especially if we get into any ambush situation. We can use all the day camera, the thermal camera, on two different ways, so we can spot targets easier, and so we can neutralize the enemy force within any radius of meter. Some of the total distance of this weapon we could shoot would be from 1,850 meters using all the systems and the camera. The capabilities of this system is very good for intercepting target, because all the cameras can move a little off the same barrel, so it provides us following and tracking the vehicles. If we are in the urban situation where we need to make ourselves away or to suppress the buildings or anything, we would use the 50 cal machine gun. If you need more firepower on the area that's more in the forest or lined out somewhere in the field, we would use the MK-19.